Make sure I kill you yesterday. How dare you call at me?
You're already going again. You want to go and see the girl, baby? You want to go and see the rest girl?
Hello.
You need to do, you don't have time.
Hold bro. What happened?
This man is a foolish man. This man, I repeat, is a stupid man. I repeat, he's a non-entity. He's a non-entity.
You see, don't slap her.
I will kill her.
What did you see? He just slapped me again.
He slapped me again.
He slapped me again.
You too, your mouth is too sharp.
What did I say? Yeah.
You didn't say anything. Okay, we got to go. Hold on, you people don't need to be fighting.
Man. Baba, I am done with this woman.
I am also done with you.
I don't want you again.
I'm done.
Hold on. So, now that you people have both agreed that it's over, No, me, I don't really have any woman in my house. And my wife is in outside the country. Sweetheart, will you try to move to my flat?
Baba, yes, you have a point. You said you have how many houses?
I have house in Lekki, I have house in Kaka.
You said you have one in Banana Island. Hey. Baba, I'm moving in with you.
Hey, what do you mean?
Officer,
is this your case?
That is the matter we are trying to settle.
No.
Which settling? This is not a settlement.
You just said now that it is over.
What I said is a statement out of anger.
Yes!
Honey, we don't mean it. You know I don't mean it.
Yeah, I mean it.
You people said it is over. Why?
Baba, I just told you now that it's a statement made out of anger.
Can we go?
Yes, we are going upstairs.
You are not going anywhere.
The only reason why I am not going to move in with him is if I return the 5 slaps he gave me now.
Lobato, you cannot take 5 slaps, bro. How will you say a woman should be giving you 5 slaps? You say you cannot collect 5 slaps, bro. Just leave the room. Let us be going upstairs.
5 slaps?
Yeah, the 5 slaps.
Slap me.
Eh?